A record number of drivers calling AMA to help start their cars thanks to this extreme cold. The Alberta Motor Transport Association has received more than 31,000 calls since Sunday, and in some cases, those in rural Alberta are waiting nearly 9 times the average. With the temperature not warming up for another few days, they are suggesting members plug their vehicle in for at least 4 hours while the outdoor temperature is minus 15 or below. They also suggest your gas tank should be at least half full, limit your road travel, and if your vehicle doesn't have a block heater, switch to synthetic oil during the winter months.